In front of me I have Archos Oxygen 57 and I'm gonna show you how to add the photo to a contact on this device. First, let's open the app menu by swiping upwards from the bottom of the screen, like that. And then let's tap on the contacts to open them. Now let's select the contact you want to add the photo to, for example this one. And here let's tap on the edit icon. And now let's tap on the camera icon right here. And now we can choose to take a photo or choose photo. Let's select the ladder. And here we can select one of the folders, for example, download. And now let's tap on the picture we want to add to the contact. And here we can edit the picture. We can make the frame smaller or bigger, move it around, and we can also rotate it like that. And once we're done setting up the picture as we want it, then let's tap done on the bottom. And finally, let's tap this blue check mark to save the contact. And as you can see, the photo was added to the contact. And that should be all. If you found this video helpful, remember to subscribe to our channel and leave the like on the video.